lights I see on a TV screen. The ones in books who are as perfect as they can be. I spend all of my time imagining what it would be like if they existed. My parents tell me I should look for one in real life, but I get let down by both the bad boys and the nice guys. I'm tired of giving more than I receive, so I'll just stick with the boys who don't.